We're going to do the unboxing of the new iPad 2, and this is the iPad 2. We're going to open it up, and then we're going to put the screensaver on it. Here she is, the new iPad 2, and the box comes with the normal adapter to plug it in the wall, and you have the instruction sheet, and you also have a connector to connect to the USB port. We're going to make sure that there's no dust on the iPad surface, so if you have a air blower, you can use the air blower, or you could just use the cloth that comes in the package. We're going to open up our screensaver, LCD screensaver package, and take out the envelope. In the envelope we have screensaver, a three-part process, and you've got a polishing cloth, and you've got a card that you can use to take out the bubbles. Let's take out the screensaver, put this part aside. We notice that there is a tab that is in red, that's step one, and a tab in blue, that's step two. So step one tab, we're going to remove the surface at all. Hold it by the tabs. Now let's remember there's a home button, which is that round button at the bottom, and we're going to make sure that the cutout for the home button corresponds with the actual home button on the unit. Placement of the screensaver is pretty simple. Make sure you line it up with the top just in the right place. We're going to take out our cloth and our soft card, which is actually hard. If you don't have a card, if you use a card, you can always use a piece of plastic. We're going to take the bubbles out. What we're going to do is we're going to move the bubbles to the edges to make sure that all the bubbles are out from under the surface. In the final step, we're going to take the blue tab, we're going to pull that off, and beautiful. iPad is totally protected, and you're not going to get any scratches, or you're going to reduce the fingerprints on your iPad.